Family of the little girl shot and killed in Atlanta over the summer honored her with a balloon release. Today would have been Secoriea Turner's 9th birthday. Secoriea was shot outside of a package store on Pryor Road on the 4th of July. That was near protests on the side of the police killing of Rayshard Brooks. Secoriea's family is now suing the city of Atlanta, arguing it failed to keep people safe. One person charged with her murder so far.